Hey guys, I'm out here in the coastal forest of Mendocino, and I just found a little cauliflower mushroom. It's a Sparassis radicata. It is a delicious, delicious polypore mushroom that's growing on this dead pine here. I'm gonna carefully try to work this off. You guys can see the base of it, but oh man, it's one of my favorite edible mushrooms. It looks kind of like cauliflower, thus the name. That smells amazing. Really great texture. It's a fun noodle substitute in certain dishes. Excited to have found this. Hope you guys enjoy it.
I'm gonna show you guys how I made this incredible lobster and cauliflower mushroom carbonara. I started by cleaning my cauliflower mushroom and washing it really well. Then I broke it up by hand loosely into sort of noodle-like shapes. Definitely important to get all the dirt out. Then I chopped up my lobster mushrooms into nice little cubes, and I assembled the other ingredients I needed. So I mixed together an egg and some cheese and some pepper with a little bit of water. I grabbed my bacon, I got some rosemary, I got some chili, and I got some squash. My mise en place done, I was ready to start cooking. Here I do a dry saute of the lobster mushrooms and a quick blanch of the Sparassis cauliflower noodles. Mushrooms don't have any fat, so I added some bacon for some richness. I also added a lobster mushroom infused butter to add a little extra umami and background richness. I added my chili and my garlic, rosemary, and some sliced squash. I let everything saute on medium heat until tender. I checked my seasonings and adjusted the salt and pepper. Then I went ahead and added my blanched cauliflower noodles and some tomatoes. I turned off the heat, added some truffle butter, and stirred in my cheese and egg mixture with a little extra cheese. You can see it got really nice and goopy. Trick for carbonara is always to add your egg and cheese mixture off of the heat so you don't scramble the eggs. It was a really delicious dish. So sinfully rich, but actually gluten-free. Man, I really, really like this dish. You guys gotta try it if you can find some cauliflower mushroom. It is so tasty and so satisfying. A little bit of flaky salt on top to finish. Oh baby, it's good.